I didn't think I was getting so far back, but I did. Man, that was great. Oh my God. The apartment is the apartment for so many reasons. It's the apartment because it's sophisticated, it is sleek, and exudes class. Since the launch of the project, it has come so far, starting from the gatehouse that looks absolutely beautiful and stunning, and other technical things that have been going on here that I might not be able to explain to you, but I have a couple of people here who will do that job for me, give you the detail that you need on what is going on here at the apartment. So come with me. Hello, good afternoon. Nice to meet you. I'm fine, thank you. So I just want you to take me through what is going on here on site, because someone asked me, I'll say, oh, I can see machines, I can see iron, but I can't explain in detail what exactly has been done. So if you can just take us through what has been done, what is in process.
Okay, yeah. No problem. I can let us show you there.
All right, better. Perfect.
So know more about our progress. Okay, we already finished the first block piling work.
Okay.
The substructure. Now we are about to start our foundation. We already started our foundation work.
Okay.
Okay. And also we are continuing for the second building. As you see, we already start the foundation.
Okay.
Okay. And by next week we'll cast all the foundation in the first block. We start also our ground, our work. Wow. Yes.
I think this is the first time.
Yeah, it will show the piles now. Yes. It will show the piles.
Ah.
Okay, this is the piling work and the foundation inside. This pile will trim it.
Okay.
We'll trim it. We'll connect the iron with the our foundation. It will connect well to all the
time. Ah. So what
by else? Next week, everything, foundation will be done.
So this is for the first block?
Yes, first block. But also we are continuing the second
block.
Yes, of course. Okay. Our team is prepared well for this type of construction.
Ah.
So any issue you face on the ground,
okay,
we are able to solve it immediately.
Seems like the underground work
yes.
is
ground
very
work
important.
Is different. Mm. Different. Sometimes you hear about construction, but on the ground something different. When you face something else,
wow.
Yeah, problem.
What is going on here?
This is the piling machine.
Okay.
This piling excavate, it's direct excavate the pile.
Okay.
And immediately to connect this hose to cast, then put the iron.
Ah, all right.
This substructure is under the ground.
So would you say that for the timeline that you have set for this for this project, are you on time?
Of course.
And we plan to
each week we finish one level.
Wow.
Each week, 7 days to 8 days maximum, we finish building by building. This is our plan, and already we meet up with our plan as we plan.
So it's going to take about how long? 5 months? 6 months?
Filing work. As piling, let me be clear. Piling has the own plan. Yeah, like maybe 70 days next one.
And the
70
entire
days
project.
Long. Yes.
The entire project. When do you think it will be ready?
Each building will take like 7 to 8 months.
Okay.
During the last floor up.
Wow,
yeah.
Beautiful.
Yes.
And what do you think about the design, construction wise?
Oh, it's very good. Actually, this place, as I told you before, this is the future of Lagos.
The future
yes.
of Lagos.
Yes, of course.
Yes.
And from my position now, I can advise people to come to check what's going on here, why to imagine the future, and especially this area close to the shopping mall. And
there's a school not too far from here.
Of
also.
Course. So even I hear that the government is planning for
yes.
many things here.
Yes.
Hospitals. Yes. It's especially beside this expressway, which is close
to the road.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. That was very helpful.
Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
What was your first impression of the apartment?
Actually, if you look at the apartment location, first of all, you can't believe that this is going to be as a benchmark for Aja area. Yeah. In terms of a lot of factors, you can see the environmental here is very nice and attractive, and the location, which is facing the main road directly. And the other things, which is internally, of course, the modern design. You know, in this apartment, the system we are using here is mixing between the modern architectural, combining with the structural. Structural, we are basing on the most modern system, which is BT slabs, which is can guarantee the durability of the structure entirely. And everything is placed on bile and bile cap, which can give the durability and the stability for the foundation. Of course, not only the structure is the issue, the other things and the other good is that the combination between the elevations and the finishing materials and the this coordination between all the structural elements and all the finishing elements.
Yeah. And I wish I could absolutely understand everything you were saying, but I think I can get the fundamental information. You're talking about durability of the project. Based on your experience, based on other projects that you have worked on, what's that special thing about the apartment?
The special things that let us assume 50%, 40% of the projects you start, then you start adding ideas and you start adding ideas. Okay. So the correction, it will be very difficult. Mm. But this apartment, everything was frozen.
Wow.
The design was frozen. The elevation, the 3Ds, everything was frozen. This is the thing which is rarely faced in the other projects.
Wow.
So we maintain everything and the design complete from A to Z. So I believe that is one of the best points we have here in this project. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, welcome.
After speaking to the two people on the construction team, two things stood out for me. The dedication to the work and the quality of the work, the quality of the design, the quality of this product, the apartment. You can always be ensured that with Landway, you get the best. Because with Landway, you always experience more.